Since he failed to appear at his place of work on 19th February 2020, as was expected, his superiors did not endeavor to find out where he was, neither did they visit his residence to inquire into his whereabouts. It is worth noting that on 18th February 2020, there was a letter which was written to our Inspector General. Security breach in Arambe Annex building, and I'm going to display it to you here, and we are going to be given a copy of the same. It actually listed about 10 areas, specific 10 areas, which were to be investigated. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up to 10. And then it says that you are going to see it, this month is of great concern of the security and blah, blah, blah. It's here. Then, on 19th, the Inspector General again received another letter, which was of course to be delivered to us on 19th again. But something surprising, this letter of 19th is specifically now going to any officer in our establishment who will be found culpable should be arraigned in court the soonest possible. We are going to see the sequence of events. And then I was questioned hard. This was the initial, guideline or direction of our investigation. There is nowhere is telling us about the officer, any officer to be investigated and assigned to court. But now, there is boldness and audacity to tell us now, any officer, this is 19th. And then something surprising, if you are going to see these letters, you are going to see that if you look at the handwritings, this is the Republic of Kenya Office of the Deputy President, this is the Republic of Kenya Office of the Deputy President. But if you look at the reference here and another reference here is different. It is from the same office. Look at the name of our Inspector General. Here it is. You can see the way it is. And then if you look at this is Arambe Annex building. This one is email. You can see there's absolutely different between this and this. More or less towards the right hand, we see they are from different. Okay, we shall be explained. We shall come to that because we have started investigating Manda. We shall have to be explained the sequence and what was it by that. This was the same day that the deceased was expectant at the DCI headquarters for statement recording that he never made. So this is the 19th now. Morning is when we are looking for this officer. Is the time when he was supposed to be here. But now, this is the time when I'm going to go for an officer now, but not on 19th. A quick grand talk, I've explained that, and then on 20th February 2020, that is when the deceased was found dead, and this was established out of curiosity of his neighbors who had not seen the deceased, and when they closely examined his door, they realized it was not locked from the inside with a padlock, and it was slightly racked. These doors, for those who are at the scene with us, could see the one which will just rock from the inside and then just a little bit, which means that somebody who just returned the latch a little bit and then they left. Which was not usual. They opened it only to stumble on the dead body of our colleague, Sergeant Kenei. The deceased, and on 18th February 2020, called a close friend Akori and Inkoan to be guided into how to record a statement, which implied that the late officer was ready to record a statement on 19th morning. There was an official statement of him having been missing on 19th.